Check. Okay, we on the right, we on the right, we on the right. Okay. All right, let's go. Yep. Another episode of Series Quest. Okay. Yeah, don't tell me that I forgot how to. I forgot how to use some of these things. God damn. All right. Another episode of Series Quest where I look into playing games that has series, like, you know, God of War 2, 3, one of God of War 1, 2, 3, 4, and the newer God of War. So I'm just going through each game as they come, just to complete them. And of course, this game, I this is about first time playing this game. I don't know why it took so long, but I always see people like playing them, but I never yet played it. But you know how it is, gotta do the do, you know. So if you guys joining in, welcome. You know, you didn't have to come here, but, you know, apparently you did. So I appreciate you. Oh, let's go into fighting. Okay. Okay. Magic. Alright, I can deal with that. Alright. This motherfucker. Oh shit. Oh, Bitch. Bitch. Oh, nice. Ooh. Oh, that one was a bit rough, but okay. Can dig that. Turn green. Yeah. There you go. Alright. Oh Lord, this is a puzzle. Ugh, bitch. I think I need a special one for this. Nope. Nope. Nice. Oh, bitch. Yeah, bitch. Word. That's what we're doing now? Okay. All right. Nope. All right. Bitch. Bitch. You come for yours now. Yep, that's what your ass get. Shit. Bitch. Oh, that's what's up. I hate these puzzles, man. Ah. Oh man, God. All right, how do I do this now? Okay. Okay. I know it has to do with the bird. With these birds, you know. Oh, goddamn. Damn. Ugh, come on. Oh. Ugh. Oh, god damn. Ah. All right. So I guess after I can go up that side, right? Ugh. I hate these fucking puzzles, man. Oh shit. Lord. Let's see if there's another way. No another way. Alright, let me get some health. Alright. This shit is headaching, bro. Oh, come on. God damn. Let me try something. These won't go up. God damn. Come on, man. We're going somewhere now. All right. Ah, damn. Oh my god. Okay. Well, this is my first time playing this, so I'm going through all of these puzzles by myself, y'all. Shit. I tell you, y'all, the aesthetic of this game, the design of this game was ahead of its time, y'all, because, yo, it's crazy, you know? Compared to these newer God of War games, you know, we're talking about movies. Compared to these nowadays God of War games, it's like on par, basically. You know, but yeah, that's crazy. Looks really good. Nope. The great war between the gods. Wow, that looks awful, yo. Can you imagine if that shit was real? Yeah. All of these health and all of that shit. Die. All right, go with this side. All right. Okay. Suck it out. Yep. You a coward, bitch. Damn. Oh, come on. Damn.
You are here somewhere. Show yourself, Kratos.
Thank you.
Yeah, bitch. Kicking your ass. Damn. Word. That was quick, though. That prompt was very quick. Ah, damn. Ugh.
Ah, damn.
That prompt was very quick. My God. Oh, damn. Yeah, it's too much going on, man. Shit. The fuck is that? Ah, come on. Take a shit now, huh? I'm gonna take a shit. Yep, take a shit. Yo. Oh shit, not Trax. God damn. The fuck? His entire long intestines came out. Shit. That is crazy. Yeah, fucked up Kronos, yo. After you fucked your girl, you fucked your wife, you'll be building him a weapon? That's crazy. That's crazy.
Forgive me.
Die, bitch. Damn. Nemphis whip. Oh shit. Save her. Okay. Wow, I've reached Rick really far in this though. Yeah, this is such a nice game though. You know. Again? Oh yeah. Let's get it. Yep. Yep. Yep.
Such power. If it's this good watching, just imagine.
Yes, ma'am.
By the gods.
By the gods. Lord, look at them two bitches. Damn. Better believe that. Alright, I'm out. I never expected that for a game, yo. That's crazy. Alright. Alright. Save, save, save. Okay. Okay. The fuck is this? If of the gods, this shall be the greatest work. Okay. In return for building a device to protect what is most precious to Zeus, he was fittingly promised that most precious to me, the return of my boy Icarus. Okay. Alright. Okay. Let's see what's up now. Alright. I figure this is gonna be the last thing I need to do. Exactly. It's gonna be the last thing I need to do, so. Alright. I think I need to upgrade. Hold R1 next to the handle. To bring that down. Alright, hold on. Okay, so those are closed, so I need to... Alright, let me turn this around. Okie dokie. Hold on. I think I know what I need to do. I'm sorry. Go here. Yeah, guys, this is my first time playing this game, so I'm not familiar with the with the puzzles, so these puzzles I'm doing them on my own without the help. Oh shit. Yeah. Oh. Yeah, I think. Okay. All right. Hold on. I think I need to upgrade my my weapons, because I know I have the price position on there to speed the game to use this item. Yeah, I think I need to use, I got a lot, so let's do this. Just power up. As well as I maxed that out. Now let me get some on this one. Alright, I got from the bow. Let me put some on Blade Axa. Blade of Axa. Alright. Somewhere on this one, if it can hold. Ah, damn. Okay. I think I had enough. Okay. Dead bodies all over, man. Dead bodies all over. Poor people.
I can to keep them alive.
Mm.
But you, Your ruthless murdering of the gods has caused all of this. You think this garden is not protected? Your brute strength may have bested Hercules. But your simple mind will never find a way out. I look forward to watching you die here as an old man.
That said a lot. All right, save, save, save. Not you, motherfucker. That's why you do me? Alright. That's what you get. Yeah. Those who possess the stone of Hyperion can see the true path. Look into the stone to discover the truth. Yeah, that's from the cup. Yeah. Yeah. Gotta put that there. Yep. Yeah. Goodness. These puzzles, man, god damn. Easy. This bitch, man.
You think you can just walk away? We aren't finished.
Get the fuck out of here, boy.
What have you done?
What have you done to me? You coward! You destroy all you touch!
Good luck with that little whore you call Pandora.
Shouldn't have killed her, man. There you go. I know I wasn't tripping. Right, so since I've done that, alright, bring this. This needs to go up here. I need to turn this around. Yep. Alright, there you go. And take the body up here. Make a quick run for it. Thank you. That shit worked last time. Wow. Okay. Savey. Wow. Oh, savey. Hold on. Let me see what I'm doing first. Okay, good. Feeling there's going to be a lot more coming. Yep. Across this now. Oh shit. I feel a huge boss battle on. Oh,
gift of Hades, the liquid fire. That is what is first. Next. I will take the gift of warriors. Ice stone. That will give me the power, to bring my son back to me.
Feel it. I knew it. God damn. So I think I hear my daughter shouting, man. I know she's hungry, so I'm gonna take a pause on this. I'll be right back. All right, my peeps, just give me a minute. Okay, guys. I'm back. Had to feed my daughter right there. So. Yeah. All right. All right, back to regular schedule programming. All right. Okay, guys, if you're probably just joining in with me, I am playing Series Quest. This time I'm playing God of War 3. I think the next game that I'll be playing is God of War Ascension. And then the newer God of Wars. Probably in the lineup, I have plans for playing like Gears of War, like from the beginning of Gears of War, come straight up. You know, and other rest of games that I know it's gonna be a hard ass to beat, but I'm gonna try beat it. If I can't, you know, I'm just gonna give up. But you know how it is. This is my first time playing this game, particularly God of War 3. And I think I'm not sure if I played God of War Ascension, but I don't know the hell, I don't know what I'm doing, but I'm just trying to okay, there you go. Yeah. Oh shit. Okay. I don't know what I'm doing, so this, as I said, this is my first. I always see people play it, but I've never played it before, so. You know. Yeah. Just one of them things, but. All of these puzzles is crazy. That's for one. You know. See how it runs. See how it runs. For the experiments with hydraulics have failed. These workings are too massive for any traditional mechanician. I hope that my trip to Hades to investigate the workings of the judges might reveal a new source of energy. I've heard rumors of a fire more power than any mortal source. With every failure, I feel my son slip further away from me. Daedalus, day 275. Okay. So I guess I need to go down in this water. Okay. I think that's health. Oh, okay. Magic upgrade. Good. Alright. Go over this side. Let me see if there's anything. Nope. There's none. Shit. Okay. A notebook. Okay. I don't want to do a lot of reading. Even though I can't see shit. Need some health. Okay. Oh, I didn't see what that said. Okay. This can scale a testament to the mighty gods it was built for. The cruel and deadly traps, a testament to the mortals who it was built. Okay. All right. Damn, I said I damn near said that I wasn't gonna do any reading, and I'm still doing reading. Lord, head is so tough. Oh shit! It's gonna be a shitload of scorpions, man. Damn. Oh shit, I knew it was coming. Yeah. Bitch. Come again. Let's go again. Come on, damn. Bitch. That's the stinger. Breath of the breath. Nice.
You are now in a Boreas ice storm. It is the key to unlocking the labyrinth.
shit. Okay, I'm going back. All right, what do I need to do now? Okay. I guess that doesn't work. Yeah, okay. Okay, y'all playing like that? I got y'all. Alright guys, as I say, this is going to be my final save until another time. I'll be around to do this again. All right, so as usual, you can check me out on YouTube. You know, if you want to see some of my shit, you can check me out on YouTube. As Geek by Heart, you can check me out. Me and my wife, we do like anything geeky, you know, like we review like comic book movies and shit like that. So, you know, if possible, if you want to stop by and see what we're all about, just feel free and check us out. All right. So I'm Jay. Thank you for joining me. But yeah, I'm gonna go back on this another time. As usual, I probably might be going back on this. I'm gonna try and see if I can do Fridays, Saturdays, Sundays. All right. So, of course, thank you for joining me. Peace to the gods. Peace to the people. All right. I'm out.